Let's take an example to understand better. The number of boys in the class are 20 and the girls are 50. If somebody says, what's the ratio of boys to girls in this class? When I say boys to girls, which means boys divided by girls, 20 boys and 50 girls in the class, so the ratio is 2:5. What does that mean? It clearly means that for every two boy, there are 5 corresponding girls in the class. So when you multiply this by 10, it becomes 20, and when you multiply this again by 10, that becomes 50. So for two boys, there are 5 girls in the class. So this is what ratio is all about. Now, let's look at percentage. It is generally denoted by this sign. This is the sign, which is a slash and 2 zeros here. It's a Latin word, which is called percent. It also means by 100. Let us see, what are we trying to say? When we say 5%, would mean by 100. 5 by 100. If I say 6%, it would say 6 by 100. By 100. So remember, percent is by 100. 20%, when we say percent, is by 100. Of all the kids, are girls. Now, what are the number of kids here? 100. So 20 divided by 100 into 100 are the number of girls. So 100 cancels out, and this is 20. So the number of girls in the class are 20. So this is how we use percentage. When we go to a mall, we see that the prices sometimes decrease. After the sale, sometimes the prices do increase. For example, there is a sale in a mall. So there is a sale in the mall, and the price of the shirt is currently 2000. And because of sale, the price is decreased by 10%. Now what is 10%? 10 by 100. Now price is decreased. Now what was the price of the shirt initially? 2000. It's decreased by how much? 10%, so 10 by 100. So if we calculate this, this comes to 200 rupees. So the price is decreased by 200 rupees. So if you were to buy this shirt, at what price would you buy? The original price was 2000 minus 200. So the new price is, after decrease, rupees 1800. So we discussed here about percentage decrease. Okay, you fill petrol in your car. Let's say it costs rupees 100 per liter. Price increase is 10% per liter. The price has gone up. So if 100 rupees was the price yesterday of the fuel, which is petrol per liter, today the price is increased by 10%. Okay. So yesterday's price was 100. Today it is increased by 10%. So So percent is 10 by 100. So how many rupees has it increased to? Rupees 10. So if you were to buy petrol today, what price would you buy? 100 plus 10. Why? Because this was yesterday's price. This is the amount that is increased by. So the amount is 110.